that's my bra. Yeah. Miss Stevie Wonder, she ain't looking at y'all. She can't see. The rest goes without me having to say. I say go, 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 go.
I let me what it do, what it is. You ain't never seen a player like this.
I let me, baby.
I'm a monster, I do it real big. You ain't never seen rocks like this.
I let me, baby.
Hello, Vagina Beauties. Welcome to my channel. And for those of you who are new to my channel, say huge welcome to you as well. And I'm glad you stopped by to check out this latest lay. If you want to see more on this wig, please continue to watch. So today's review is a collaboration with So Good BB. This is the Motown Trust Let's Lace Wig, Fin Part. And it's a 4-inch parting, and you get ear-to-ear lace. Let me go ahead and show you the stock card. I got this in the style LDP-Spin 42 in the color number 2. You can shift this part from middle part to a left or to a right side part. When it comes to the unit itself, I did experience some tangling, no shedding. I did tweeze just a small part to open the parting a little wider right here at the very beginning of the hairline. As far as the lace, I did remove the lace, and I want to say the lace is about 6 inches. I wouldn't say a full ear to ear because it just literally stops right here at my temple. Now the wig itself comes up a little short on me. So as far as big head friendly, for me, it wasn't too big head friendly. Also the cap was pretty tight. So I mean, I'm not getting a headache, but it's pretty tight. It's a really snug fit. The curls are nice. The texture on this feels like a, I want to say light yakky. So this has a nice texture. It does look really, you know, natural in person. The curls do look really good. I did finger comb it for the most part. It was more uniform than this. As far as tangling, I have experienced a little bit of tangling, but you know, I just run my fingers through it, and I guess it's because of the texture of this unit. Now let me go ahead and give you my close-up and then my 360. So as I said before, I didn't tack this down. It is a pretty snug fit. As you can see, this is not going anywhere, and I haven't put anything on it. This is how much lace we get, and it stops literally right here. Now it's a short cap, so it stops right here on me. This is the texture and the wave pattern on this hair. So I'm going to give you that 360, so obviously the front. Now I will say this is a nice density. This reaches about, I want to say 18 inches on me. It does look realistic. It's not too thick, and it's, you know, it's not too thin. It's just the right amount. And yeah, that's pretty much my pros and cons on this hair. I want to say thank you to So Good BB for sending me out this hair to review. I'll leave all information in the description box below, so please don't forget to check that out and any discount codes that might be available. As far as anything else, please leave your comments down below in the comments section. I'll be sure to get back to you. Until my next video, please like, subscribe, comment, and share. Please continue to share so I can keep coming to you with more content and things you'd like to see. And as always, stay fabulous and be your own vision of beauty. Till next time. Bye.
Can't you tell a man love woman like no other woman? Hey, I'm sorry, sweetheart. I thought you were my other woman.